Batman of his own. With like a really strange voice.